But so far this year, Republicans in Congress have blocked or voted down every serious idea to create jobs and strengthen the middle class. They've said no to raising the minimum wage, no to equal pay for equal work, and no to restoring the unemployment insurance they let expire for more than 2 million Americans looking for a new job. That's not what we need right now. Not when there's still too many folks out of work.